Dr. Laura Schlesinger, and I do welcome you to this hour of the program. I am my kid's mom. Cedric, hello.
Oh, hi, Dr. Laura. I just want to say that I'm honored to talk to you. And, well, I'm my kid's dad.
Appreciate it. Don't have time for it. What's your question?
Oh, well, my new wife's parents...
New wife. New wife. What happened to the old wife, huh? Did we just sort of trade her in for a new model, which started making a knocking sound?
Well, actually, she died. But my new in-laws are
Well, I guess we're only concerned with the new wife's parents. I guess when old wifey died, the rest of her family just went down with the ship. What's your question?
I was wondering if I
should... No. Wonder is a brand of bread. Don't wonder. Ask.
But,
Butts are found in ashtrays and on your new trophy wife. What is the question?
I know.
No is something you should have said before you murdered your wife and ran off with your babysitter. Question would be nice. Thank you very much for wasting my time. Nice morals, huh? I'm Dr. Laura. Janine, welcome to the program.
Hi, Dr. Laura.
Hi.
I'm a little nervous. This is a very hard... It's very hard for me to talk about.
Janine, this is only a four-hour show. What is your question?
Okay. Well, I had four children, and I'm a single mom. My ex-husband won't leave us alone. Mm. I mean, he comes around drunk all the time. He upsets the kids. I'm just tired of being treated badly.
Wow, that sounds difficult. Do you have a job, Janine?
No.
Can I suggest one? How about catering your own pity party? Boo-hoo and diddly-doo. The father of your children, drunk or sober, has the right to visit his kids anytime he jolly well pleases until the day he dies.
But Dr. Laura...
No, Janine, you are trapped, all right? You have dug your own grave and buried yourself under 8 feet of dirt.
You don't understand.
No, you are stuck, my dear. You have sealed yourself alive in a pine coffin where you will surely suffocate.
Please stop.
No, thanks to your choices... Your choices, Janine. The only thing you have to look forward to is the sweet release of death. For the parents out there who take their commitments seriously, you may know today is Take Your Child to Work Day. And since I am my kid's mom, here is my kid, Derek. Hi, sweetie. Can I help Mama with the sickos?
This microphone stinks like broccoli.
Mama had some lunch. All right, come on, push a button. Let's do it. I'm Dr. Laura, and who are you, Derek?
I'm my mom's kid.
Kendall, what's your question?
Hi, Dr. Laura. I have a moral dilemma. I work for an internet service provider.
No, Kendall. I would say if you work for an internet, you are a moral dilemma, my friend.
Mommy said the information highway is filled with godless truck stop horse.
Well, your mom must be one of them, because I just went online and ordered up photos of her steamed clam special.
No, that's all right. I would like to address those pictures of me. I would like to take this moment to apologize to all my listeners for arousing this smut-driven pervert with pictures of my stunningly beautiful 28-year-old form. Shame on you, caller.
Well, shame on you, Dr. Laura, because I downloaded your pictures, and FYI, your bony little rack makes a great screensaver.
Mommy made dirty pictures of her and a beaver.
Derek, inside voice.
I'm hungry. I have the farts.
Go eat your Lunchables in the limo with Constantina. Mommy's gonna put a trace on that last bastard. I'm Dr. Laura. No guilty for the day.